special video from a big island Hawaii hotel that I'm staying in. Actually, a resort. And these are some of the things I found in the room, along with a few things that I brought myself. Now this. A special gift given to me at check-in. You may hear the howling wind from time to time. It is really blowing out there tonight, so nothing I can really do about that. But this is about as quiet as an environment as I closet. You can see the inside of it. So that's very nice. And then it has this nice lid that you can take off or use. It has a little sippy top on it if you want to use that. So I'm going to carry this around the resort tomorrow. And I'll probably put my kombucha juice in there. I use ice, half container of water. So I halfway fill up the container with water. And then I put in usually ginger lemonade, kombucha, and then I put in a berry kombucha. So I don't use a lot of kombucha because I don't like it. It's too strong. I mean, I love the drink, but I don't like it too strong. So that's what I do. So that's a very nice lid, and I'll place that on top for now. And then show you just some of the nice selection of beverage items they offer. And one of them is Taylor's of Harrogate English Breakfast Tea. And I love a good English breakfast tea. And I bought myself some French vanilla creamer so that to use their little packets here and try and make them last, because I like my English breakfast tea. As most of my teas, I like them with milk or French vanilla creamer and sugar, although I don't need the sugar when I have French vanilla creamer because it's got enough sweetness in it. Says by appointment to HRH, the Prince of Wales, suppliers of beverages, Taylor's of Harrogate, North Yorkshire. It says use one tea bag per person. Pour freshly boiled water over and infuse for 4 to 5 minutes. harvesting and packaging facility in Hawaii operates on 100% renewable solar power. Our vehicles are hybrid, electric, and we use low-impact recyclable packaging whenever available. I just have to make a comment about hybrid and electric. I do like the hybrid. The electric, I wonder if they know they have to plug it into something that's burning gas. I don't know. Just a thought. So, it says it is packaged in Kapolei, Hawaii, which I think is really interesting because Kapolei has no coffee. All the coffee is here on the Big Island, which is Hawaii Island. So, I'm not sure. just think it's luscious. I noticed that there's a little bit of a ridge on this one. That's what I always enjoy finding, are the ridges. I honestly feel like I'm feeling a little earthquake at the moment. It's very, very light. But I'm on the ground floor, so it's really nice. So, what I'm gonna do now is open the ice bucket. So sharp when I put the ice in there for you. I did decide that I'm going to use my cup right here. It just sounded so luscious. And it's a little smaller than this one, which I will stop and refocus my angle a little bit better for this, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I think this is a little bit better for doing the water and the ice. So I'm gonna take the Aloha Vi Hawaiian water, which, by the way, our water out of the tap is excellent in Hilo. says purified Hawaiian water originates in the clouds high above pristine Hawaiian mountains. Each tropical raindrop travels through thousands of feet of ancient lava rock, which serves as a natural filter. The result is the crisp, clean, crystal clear taste of paradise. Obviously no fats or sugars in water, but this is called the plumeria. And Alley Cat should take notice of that, because she's got a box coming her way next week. So I just opened the water, and I'm going to pour, hopefully, in the cup. Like this is it tends to melt very quickly. So I won't be happy till I spill this everywhere. It sounds good enough to drink, and I think I will. Refreshing, very pure water, as it says. So I'm going to put the tongs back right here and put the lid back on the ice chest. This one. So be looking for it. least 1,000 subscribers. Righteousness.